lean forward. Ready? We're gonna do it 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Do it again a little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. So then, after 1, 2, we take my right hand and I'm gonna give, I put my left hand on my stomach and I bring it around the circle like 1, 2. Okay, we'll start from the top. Ready? Slow. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, after that, I will go into a squat and then I do 1, 2, 3, 4. And make sure y'all know when y'all do y'all pops. Yeah. Okay, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we're gonna start from the top slow. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So then we're gonna speed up a little bit faster. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now we're gonna go teach you the second part. Okay, the second part is a little bit hard, but sometimes it'll be easy. So basically, you're gonna take both of your hands and look like X. So you're gonna be facing this way, and you're gonna jump. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And you're gonna leave that arm with your left leg. So it's left, right, left, right. So let's go back to our pops and move on to this part. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we got this part. Make sure y'all height. Let's start from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. After that, you're gonna go 1, 2. Make sure y'all look.
Which way is that? Listen, you go ahead now. She's tired. Take over. Brenda, take over. She's tired.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Okay, after that, it's time for you to make sure you get into this one. When you do
No counting.